Okay, let's do Alfa Omega. I just played real slow, so you can see. And probably not make it too much complicated. Okay. If you're using this chord, this is the one chord. D with the right hand, thumb holding D down and E, and I have G and C. Second chord, D, A, and D with the left hand. Right hand has F, A, and D. C and E. From the start, next, my bad, so I have B with the left hand, and I have G major triad, which is G, B, and D with the right hand. So from the start, from the start. Then I go back to the chord we played earlier on, which is D, and I have A, D, and F. G and A and then C. D, G, and B.